She wanna dance with the GBGs. Honey, we don't dance. We dance for smoke. We've been doing up Tour de France. How you gonna say we don't bang in the streets?
How?
We're fucking charged. Don't make me laugh. We had my screaming out all my love.
Baby, show me what you can do. If I let you can do, show you can fit and do now. Baby, I party day for my eyes.
Don't be smarting, cause something I've been watching. I might just drunk or something. I'm rapping love, I'm rapping love.
I'm JR.
I'm Stiz.
LA.
Mo.
Tommy and Shelby.
Hey.
Alex.
Name Joseph.
Alex.
And Jaden.
Yes, welcome back to Layoschoice, guys.
100.
I'm not marrying a man that's telling me that was. Wait, when you're doing a prenup, signing a prenup, what does that mean?
No, when you sign a prenup, it means that if you divorce,
Say you just are trying to take my money, so you marry me, and then you will do.
No, that's why
you got to protect your money. If you're with someone, hey, girls can
act. No, but if you're with someone and you're married, then you know it's not for the
it's
money.
It's not guaranteed. It's not guaranteed.
But then why
are
you going to be married?
Girls are on the move.
They like to secure their stability.
First of all, that's why I would never sign a prenup. I'm gonna have kids for this man.
That's
I need half your money.
For what?
For my
kids.
If
you have my kids, if you have my kids,
no, I have to give them.
If you have my money as well.
No, if you're richer than him,
yeah,
and he doesn't sign a prenup, you have to give him.
If he's making more money than me, don't worry, I'm never signing that prenup. He needs to give me half of what he has.
Hey!
Let me tell you why. I need to take care of kids. They're the money that used to waste my time. That's also coming back.
Because you know what could happen? You don't sign a prenup and you can end up with nothing. If the guy, you have no money, he has money, you just buy a good lawyer.
But why would you tell him to sign a prenup? Like, that just makes me feel like that's a case.
Let me land. Basically, if I'm in a relationship with a girl and we made the money together, I made my own money without you, and you want to come and marry me, I am protecting my own money.
Let me tell you why you still need to, if we're together and you're making money, some of that money is already to me.
Why? It's already assigned to me.
First of all,
who are you?
Let me land. Basically, you're coming home after work and I'm cooking for you.
I'm buying the ingredients if I'm cooking.
When you're coming home, who's cleaning the house? Me. Who's cleaning the room?
So you're,
me. Right.
The relationship has to be.
I am working. A racist, yeah, they will rape you no matter what you're wearing.